Hi, Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. If you think hands-free faucets help fight the spread of germs, think again. A team at Johns Hopkins Hospital in Baltimore studied water samples from the electronic faucets in their facility and found they harbored much higher levels of bacteria than those from traditional manual faucets. To blame may be the intricate system of valves, screens, and filters used to make the faucets hands-free. Learn more in our healthcare report at sunsentinel.com/sfl.